Inshallah, we'll start the ceremony of the nikah of our beautiful groom, Omer. Inshallah, Saynay, inshallah. We'll take the signatures, then we'll start, inshallah, the process, inshallah.
الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ عَلَيْكُمْ رَقِيبًا. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اتَّقُوا اللَّهَ اتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَقُولُوا قَوْلًا سَدِيدًا يُصْلِحْ لَكُمْ أَعْمَالَكُمْ وَيَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ ذُنُوبَكُمْ ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ومن آياته أن خلق لكم من أنفسكم أزواجا لتسكنوا إليها وجعل بينكم ورحمة إن في ذلك لآيات لقوم يتفكرون. صدق الله العظيم.
Don't worry, I will not read the whole chapter at night. Okay, inshallah. We'll make the ceremony, inshallah. Omer, look at your father-in-law. Put your hand in his hand. Sit down. Just look at his eyes. I look. Right hand or right hand? I got that sorry. Repeat after me, inshallah.
Omer first.
Anna.
Anna.
Your name?
Omer.
Uridu.
Uridu.
And?
And?
And as a watch.
And as a watch.
Male.
Male.
What will attack?
What will attack?
Saynay.
Saynay.
Okay.
Ala.
Kitabillah.
Kitabillah.
Wa ala.
وعلى
سنة
سنة
النبي
محمد
صلى الله
عليه
وسلم
وعلى
الصداق
المسمى
بيننا وأنا
أوافق
على
زواجك
من موكلتي
وابنتي
صينا على كتاب الله وعلى
سنة
النبي
محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم
وعلى
الصداق
المسمى
بيننا
والله على ما نقول
الله
على
ما
نقول
وكيل.
ما شاء الله تكبير. بارك الله فيكما وبارك عليكما وجمع بينكما بخير. Yes, sure. What I just did right now. Yes. According to the Islamic law or Sharia, the Islamic marriage, the groom asked the wali of the bride, I would love to marry your daughter according to the Book of Allah, the Holy Quran, and the way of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. And according to the agreement which we signed it all, the agreement of nikah, zawaj, the marriage, and the dowry, and the all conditions. And the father said, that's it, I agree. I agree with this contract or agreement according to the Book of Allah, the Holy Quran, the way of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and what we agreed upon. Now I can say that what Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to say, in these occasions, this dua, supplication. Barakallahu lakuma, wa baraka alaykuma, wa jama'a baynakuma bi khair. Say ameen. May Allah bless your marriage. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bring you together all the time with full of happiness and dunya and akhirah. Ameen ya rabbal alameen. And I can say, openly, dua, asma and dua. I will not make it long, also not in the message. Just there is from Sunnah also in Islam, there is something called khitbah and nikah. Khitbah to make a ceremony or a little speech to give advice for the groom and the bride, how to love each other, how to respect each other. Very important, because the verses I was reciting from the Quran in the chapter of Rum, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala Almighty said in the Holy Quran, وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ One of the signs and the proofs of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala Almighty God, that He created Eve from the back ribs of Adam, his wife, his soulmate, أَزْوَاجَ لِتَسْكُنُوا إِلَيْهَا for second مَوَدَّةً love, tranquility, for sakina. And this is the purpose of the marriage, to build up the Muslim family and to be happy, to be in the right track, right way, according to the rules of Allah Almighty subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's why Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he encouraged the youth, those who are still single, male or female, to marry. Said, Ya ma'ashar al-shabab, man istata'a minkum al-ba'a fa-yatazawwaj. If somebody is still single, you have to look. But if you marry, don't marry anymore.
Right? Right? Absolutely.
Absolutely. One is more than enough. Okay. But that's why marriage is very important in Islam, to build up a Muslim family, like what Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said. Very important. And the relationship between the husband and the wife is mawadda, unconditional love. There is no condition for that love. You have to respect each other, respect your husband, respect his family, listen to his orders. If he is not asking you to do something unlawful or haram or forbidden Islam, and share with each other. Because love is sharing. Rasulullah said that Anisa, Shabbat al-Jah, women, you are half of men. You have to share your life with your wife. And you have to share also with your husband. No arguments, no shaitan. If arguments comes, shaitan is there. Yes, no arguments. Love, respect, share your opinions. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bring all good in your life, inshallah. Thank you very much. Congratulations.